honest, I was very pleasantly surprised at some of the advancements in the basic science research that I heard about that I didn't really even know were going on because this is my first experience at the summit. So there's so much exciting stuff on the horizon in terms of some of the microcapsules being able to deliver drugs in time-released fashion and a variety of those different things, some of the structural scaffolds. I think there have been some tremendous advancements in the basic science research that are really going to translate pretty quickly and hopefully pretty readily into our clinical work. It's been really incredible to see the number of world-renowned scientists that are here, not only sort of sharing their knowledge and information, but learning from each other and seeing the collaboration that's going on. It was really interesting and exciting. One of the things I was speaking to one of the other participants about is there's so much crossover between different fields that I think we really can sort of see come to light in a situation like this, an environment like this. Today at the summit, I sort of spoke about where our clinical biologic failures are so that we can help these basic scientists understand where the need is for tissue engineering that's actually going to help improve the quality of the outcomes for our patients. And so some of the things that I talked about were where the biologic failures are, specifically in rotator cuff repairs and in ACL reconstructions, so that we can continue to work on biologic and structural augmentation that might help not only the healing potential, but actually translate into improved clinical outcomes. So lower re-tear rates and higher success rates for our patients.